change the habit of anger. Anger stems from finding faults in others. When something goes against your will, violates your so-called principles, or harms something you cling to, such as your self-esteem, possessions, friends, or family, you get angry. This is finding faults in others. So, if you really want to change the habit of anger, stop finding any fault in anyone. This is the most important tip in spiritual practice.
要改变嗔恨的习气。我们之所以嗔恨，就是从观别人过失的时候开始的。不符合你的意，就是过失，或者违犯了你所谓的原则，或者是伤害到了你贪爱的东西。伤害了你什么所谓的自尊、财产、朋友、妻儿，嗔心就大起了，这就是观过失。所以，如果真要改变嗔恨的习气，就不要观任何众生一丝一毫的过失。这是修行最重要的一个窍诀。